Hey, what's up, what's up, what's up? How you doing? How you been? What's going on? What's good? Are you getting it in? Somebody's getting it for you. What's good, people? Woo, what's good, people? This is a day of a day, another day. We call Monday. Anyway, that being said, what's going on? Oh, you already know. It's one of those days. It's hot. It's bothered. Okay, I'm going to talk to you in reference to, make sure everything is okay. I'm going to talk to you in reference to, put something on for me, sexy. I'm on my way over to your house. And this is not a boyfriend. This is basically a jump on somebody who do not want to be with you. It's just someone who, like, occasionally coming over to have, I guess, foreplay and sex, whatever the case may be. But he's basically the jump off. And what I hear, straight men don't like to be called jump offs. Anyway, it is what it is. Anyway, that being said. Oh, let me get some tissue because I'm almost done sweating. So, that being said, he wants you to put something sexy on. So you're thinking, I got these nice heels. I got this, like, a corset. I got this cute outfit. I got a couple other things, you know, I could put on to be really, really, you know, sexy for him. So he could, like, oh my God, you look good, girl. You know, you got it going up, girl. You got it going up. Now, I love that foreplay, you know, when you try to get yourself look really, really, really pretty. You know, for a guy to look really beautiful and stuff, get your hair and everything. Let me stop lying. This is my thing. Unless you're giving me some money, or unless you're my boyfriend, do not call me up and ask me, what am I going to put on sexy? Send a picture of something I'm going to put on. Fuck you. You want me to get all dressed up in fucking heels, which I can take and pass you right in your fucking face for not taking me out into public. You want me to put on this fucking shit outfit, which you're not even going to get a chance to even see because it's not even that factor on you. Bitch, you coming over here and you shopping at motherfucking fucking Baskin Robbins getting all this ice cream. No, and you should just be running up to the truck. Because my thing is this is that it is such a waste of fucking my time. But at the end of the day, you know, you don't throw it down the best. That's why you're called the jump off. But jump off, you're not allowed to say, what am I going to put on sexy? You're not allowed those questions. You're not allowed those privileges. You know what the thing is, well, I'm making you feel good. You're making me, no motherfucker, you're not making me feel good. What makes me feel good is when you give me some of this and I put it in some of this and I'll need tissue, some money. That makes me feel good. So you don't have privileges. You think because you're a jump off, you have privileges that you're supposed to just come on over here and get up on top of my house and leave your cum in my fucking house and then say, when you stand by the fucking door, I'm gonna call you. Bitch, you ain't calling me. You call, the one you, one thing I learned is the side hoe and the real hoe, the main hoe and the real hoe. The main hoe is the hoe that's at home getting all the money and the profit and the bills getting paid, doing all this wonderful thing, cause she got a man, she's so happy. She got a man, y'all. Her man love her. He's doing all this and this and that for her, but he's over there fucking another bitch. That's the side bitch. The side bitch don't used to get anything. She don't get any money. She get anything. She just gets some dick. Because they want to stay loyal to his wife. And that's considered being loyal to him. Is not giving the side chick anything. You do not ask me, what am I going to put on to look sexy for you, when you know damn well you don't want me. You're going to come up with a pair of tight ass jeans, which you don't wear like 3 billion times. Tight ass sneakers. Tight ass outfit. If you want to, what if you want me to put on something sexy for you? What, put on a motherfucking suit. Put on a motherfucking suit. And you walk through that motherfucker and say, do I look good, boo? I was like, all right. All right, but that doesn't turn me on either. Now, if you want to turn Raven on, you want to, you know, you already know. Here, boo. That, ooh, you know that I'm up and down. But other than that, I don't see it. Jump offs do not have privileges. What'd you say, Raven? Say it again. Jump offs do not have privileges. You do not get the heels. You do not get the sexy lingerie. You do not get all the fabulous outfits. You just get the lace in the ear, and then you get your whatever y'all gonna do. And to me, I don't feel as though jump offs should get head. That's just my opinion. I don't think you should get head. I think they should give you head, but I don't think you should get them head. I think that's a gift. I don't think you should share that gift with them. Unless you're a bitch that just loves to suck dick, you know. If you bitch, I love to suck, hey, my thing is suck dick. I know a lot of guys or girls, whatever kids may be, y'all like sucking dick, you know. I'm sure it's hard for you to walk past a car and tire without you want to move to that tire. Suck that motherfucker in it too, because that's the kind of girl you are. Let me stop. I'm just playing. Anyway, but you know, some girls like me, and there's some people, guys, or whatever kids may be, or women, that just don't like sucking dick, I don't want anybody sticking my mouth. Now if you give me some money, I'll suck that motherfucker till you're shorter than a motherfucking tattoo from the plane or Chewy. But other than that, I don't think jump balls should not get privileges. You do not get privileges. You don't bring shit. You don't do shit. You ain't bringing nothing. You coming to tape. And you coming to leave. Come. You half of the time you're on the show with condoms. Then you want somebody to give you a back rub, bitch. Get out of here. Back rub your ass out the door. The best part of a man to me is the back of his head when he's telling you goodbye after he left a little something on the nightstand. Other than that, I have no reason for you to be here. Then you might say, oh, I like to come over and chill. What does that mean, motherfucker? What does that mean, chill? Chill means you have to pay for the hotel. I'll be the hotel. Give me the money. Our rates just went up. We're $2.50 an hour. Come on! But it is what it is. If you're a person who's getting sex with somebody, you know you're not paying, you're not doing anything but making her your sideline whore, you do not get privileges. So don't ask a girl what you're gonna put on sexy for me. Fuck you. That's your sexy. And if you wanna get dressed up a baby, come over dressed up like a clown. Put the nose on it. I like the laugh. Bring a bunch of balloons dressed up like a clown. And then come to the back and I can just look at you. And then I can videotape you. It would make the video be rape as fuck as the clowns. I'm just playing for one of you stupid bitches. Take me serious. Anyway, I want to say, jump balls do not get privileges. Jump balls do not get privileges. Anyway, the privileges is the fact that you showing up without any motherfucking money in your pocket. You fucking for free and back home to your girl or your boy or your boys. Anyway, I want to say hello all new people. Boom. I want to say hello people. Bam. And I want to thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. I want you to do you the best way you can. If nobody don't like it, then fuck them. All right. The runway walk begins.